turn.
Now comes the time that we've been waiting for quite some time. This guy is not a stranger out here at Town Hall. He's been here before. We've been very happy to introduce him as one of the guests, one of the many names that we add to Western Music's Hall of Fame. So all we got to do is ask the folks here who've come out to see him in person, I wish you were here, to give a nice welcome to Johnny Cash and the Tennessee Group Part 2.
But I guess things happen that way. You ask me if I'll miss her kisses. I guess I will every day. I don't like it, but I guess things happen that way. You ask me if I'll find another. I don't know, I can't say. I don't like it, but I guess things happen that way. God gave me that girl to lean on, then he put me on my own. Heaven help me be a man and have the strength to stand alone. I don't like it, but I guess things happen that way. The water, Mama. How high is the water, Mama? 2 feet high and rising. How high is the water, Papa? She said it's 2 feet high and rising. We can make it to the road in a homemade boat, cause that's the only thing we got left that'll float. It's already over all the wheat and oats. 2 feet high and rising. How high's the water, Mama? 3 feet high and rising. How high's the water, Papa? She said it's 3 feet high and rising. Well, the hives are gone, I lost my bees. Chickens are sleeping in the willow trees. Cows in water up past her knees. 3 feet high and rising. How high's the water, Mama? 4 feet high and rising. How high's the water, Papa? She said it's 4 feet high and rising. Hey, come look through the window pane. The bus is coming, gonna take us to the train. Looks like we'll be blessed with a little more rain. 4 feet high and rising. How high's the water, Mama? 5 feet high and rising. How high's the water, Papa? She said it's 5 feet high and rising. Well, the rails are washed out north of town. We gotta head for higher ground. We can't come back till the water goes down. 5 feet high and rising. Well, it's 5 feet high and rising. So nice. Thank you. Thank you very much. Sure did get hot. It's so nice to be back on Town Hall. It's been about 7 months since we've been here, and we've been doing a lot of work since then. We've been to Australia, Tasmania, New Zealand, Alaska, Pitiklaiko. Where's Pitiklaiko? And we've done a couple of films on Wagon Train and Shotgun Slade. It'll be out next month, and then October. We hope y'all will be watching.
We've got the fella here with us tonight that recorded all of our Sun records with us back in Memphis, Tennessee, picking on the piano, Jimmy Wilson. Let's give him a big hand. And we want to say thanks to Gordon Terry, who loaned us Mike Fury tonight, too. We have a drum, of course, on all of our records. Mike Fury, what do you say?
All right, Mike.
And I guess probably most of you have met the other two fellows here that came out with us from Tennessee. They've been with me now for about 4 years, ever since we've been in the business. And we haven't had the heart to tell him, but he's been dead for 2 years now. He's a fine one, though. I'd like you to make welcome Luther Perkins. What do you say?
All right, Luther.
The fellow over here on the chewing gum is the best bass fiddle player on stage right now. He's a good boy, too, because everything he steals, he gives to his mother. I'd like you to make welcome Marshall Grant. On a Monday, I was arrested. On a Tuesday, they locked me in a jail. On a Wednesday, my trial was attested. On a Thursday they said guilty and the judge's gavel fell. I got stripes around my shoulders. I got chains around my feet. I got stripes around my shoulders. And them chains, they're about to drag me down. On a Monday, got my striped breeches. On a Tuesday, I got my ball and chain, poor boy. On a Wednesday, I'm working digging ditches. On a Thursday, Lord, I begged them not to knock me down again. I got stripes around my shoulders. I got chains around my feet. I got stripes around my shoulders. And them chains, they're about to drag me down. My mama come to see me. On a Tuesday, they caught me with a file, poor boy. On a Wednesday, I'm down in solitary. On a Thursday, Lord, I start on bread and water for a while. I got stripes around my shoulders. I got chains around my feet. I got stripes around my shoulders. And them chains, they're about to drag me down.
Johnny Cash and the Tennessee Two Busters. John? I think you are here among friends, and I think they are trying to tell us something. I think they'd like to have you do another, but I tell you what.
We're coming back anyway.
Well, that's good. I'm glad to hear. Here we are back at Town Hall with our guests. You want them more? You get it. From Johnny Cash.
You cut out your dancing and you never see a show. Friends come by to pick you up and you hardly ever go. It seems your head is in the clouds above. You've got the ways of a woman in love. I walk by your house at night and hope that I might see the guy who's got you in a spin. Wish that guy was me. I don't know why it's you I'm dreaming of. You've got the ways of a woman in love. Many is the night I stayed awake and cried. Now
you'll never know how much you've hurt my foolish pride. I recall your kisses, the times I held you tight. Now when I come to see you, you're sitting in the light. Missing all the things that we dreamed of, you've got the ways of a woman in love. Stayed awake and cried. Now you'll never know how much you've hurt my foolish pride. I recall your kisses, the times I held you tight. Now when I come to see you, you're sitting in the light. Missing all the things that we dreamed of, you've got the ways of a woman in love. Weeping willow how to cry, and I showed the clouds how to cover up a clear blue sky, and the tears that I cried for that woman are gonna flood you, big river, and I'm gonna sit right here until I die. I met her accidentally in St. Paul, Minnesota, and it tore me up every time I heard her drawl, southern drawl. Then I heard my dream went back downstream, cavorting and Davenport, and I followed you, big river, when you called. To St. Louis, later on down the river. A freighter said she's been here, but she's gone, boy, she's gone. I found her trail in Memphis, but she just walked up the bluff. She raised a few eyebrows and then she went on down alone. Now won't you bat it down by Baton Rouge, River Queen, roll it on. Take that woman on down to New Orleans, New Orleans. Go on, I've had enough. Got my blues down in the Gulf. She loves you, big river, more than me. Well, now, we'd like to do a song that was in our first Columbia album. The title of that album was
The Fabulous Johnny Kay.
It was a very big seller for us. It sold 13 copies, which was, I thought, was very good, because the next one sold 12. And, this song here is actually an old folk song, you know, that was rewritten. I rewrite a lot of songs out on the tours and in the car in the hotel rooms, and some of them we do on stage and some of them we can't do on stage. We rewrite sometimes, but this one, as I said, is a folk song. A lot of the best folk entertainers have passed on, like Jimmy Rogers and Hank Williams. I haven't been feeling too good myself lately. How you been doing, Luther? Frankie and Johnny were
He was a long-legged guitar picker with a wicked wandering eye, but he was her man nearly all of the time.
Well, now Johnny, he packed up to leave her, but he promised he'd be back.
He said he had a little picking to do a little farther down the track.
He said, I'm your man, I wouldn't do you wrong. In the front door walked the redhead, Johnny saw right away.
She came down by the bandstand to watch him while he played.
He was Frankie's man,
but she was far away. He sang every song to the redhead. She smiled back at him.
Then he came and sat at her table where the lights were low and dim.
What Frankie didn't know wouldn't hurt her none. Then the redhead jumped up and slapped him. Slapped him a time or two.
She said, I'm Frankie's sister and I was checking up on you.
If you're her man, you better treat her right. Well, the moral of this story is be good but carry a stick.
Sometimes it looks like a guitar picker just can't tell what to pick.
He was Frankie's man
and he still ain't done her wrong.
Thank you, Johnny. Thank you, fellas. Well, give them a chance to rest a minute, and they'll be back. Don't worry. We'll bring them back, but they're a little worried now. Here we are, town hall party, and we're mighty proud to be able to present our guests tonight. Because around this business, you meet an awful lot of folks who come and go. And here's a fellow that's been around for quite some time, and believe you me, he's going to stay there. With as much talent as he had and the talent that surrounds him and the great future that he's building for himself. On top of all that, he's a real nice guy in person. Let's welcome Johnny Cash to the Tennessee team.
Keep a close watch on this heart of mine. I keep my eyes wide open all the time. I keep the ends out for the tie that binds. Because you're mine, I walk the line. I find it very, very easy to be true. I find myself alone when each day is through. Yes, I'll admit that I'm a fool for you. Because you're mine, I walk the line. As sure as night is dark and day is light, I keep you on my mind both day and night. And happiness I have known proves that it's right. Because you're mine, I walk the line. You've got a way to keep me on your side. You give me calls for love that I can't hide. For you I know I'd even try to turn the tide. Because you're mine. On this heart of mine, I keep my eyes wide open all the time. I keep the ends out for the tie that binds. Because you're mine, I walk the line.
Thank you very much. Thank you. We've got a lot of requests that we'd like to answer this time. I'm sorry, my skin was leaking so much that I had to take that shirt and tie and coat off. We hope you don't mind. We would like to do a song right now to dedicate to all the cotton pickers that might be here tonight from back in Arkansas. We had a lot of requests for this one. This was also in our album. We hope all of you enjoy. It kind of tells a story about how we used to have to live, or how we used to live. We loved it very much back in Arkansas on the cotton farm, how we kind of depended on cotton for a living and looked forward to picking time. I got cotton in the bottom land. It's up and growing and I got a good stand. My good wife and them kids of mine Gonna get new shoes come pickin' time. Get new shoes come pickin' time. Every night when I go to bed, I thank the Lord that my kids are fed. They live on beans 8 days a night. But I'll get them fat come pickin' time. Get them fat come pickin' time. It's hard to see by the cool-all light, and I turn it off pretty early at night. A jug of cool-all costs a dime. But I'll stay up late come pickin' time. Stay up late come pickin' time. My old wagon barely gets me to town. I patch the wheels and I watered them down. Keep her in shape so she'll be fine. So haul my cotton come pickin' time. Haul my cotton come pickin' time. Last Sunday morning when they passed the hats, it was still nearly empty back where I sat. But the preacher smiled and said, "That's fine. The Lord'll wait till pickin' time. The Lord'll wait till pickin' time." I hear the train a-comin', it's rollin' around the bend, and I ain't seen the sunshine since I don't know when. I'm stuck in Folsom prison, and time keeps dragging on. But the train keeps a-rollin' on down the San Antonio. When I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy, don't ever play with guns. But I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. When I hear that whistle blowing, I hang my head and cry. If that railroad train was mine, I bet I'd move it on a little farther down the line. Far from Folsom Prison, that's where I want to stay. And I'd let that lonesome whistle blow my blues away.
Just listening to these great folks sing, and I'm going to get him right back here right now, because I promised you he'd do some more, and he wants to.
Huh?
He's a little cooler now. Johnny Cash is coming back. Here it
goes. A young cowboy named Billy Joe, a boy filled with wanderlust who really meant no harm. He changed his clothes and shined his boots and combed his dark hair down. But his mother cried as he walked out, "Don't take your guns to town, son. Leave your guns at home, Bill. Don't take your guns to town." He laughed and kissed his mom and said, "You're Billy Joe's a man. I can shoot as quick and straight as anybody can, but I wouldn't shoot without a cause. I'd gun nobody down. But she cried again as he rolled away, don't take your guns to town, son. Leave your guns at home, Bill. Don't take your guns to town. He sang a song as on he rode, his guns hung at his hips. He rode into a cattle town, a smile upon his lips. He stopped and walked into a bar and laid his money down. But his mother's words echoed again, don't take your guns to town, son. Leave your guns at home, Bill. Don't take your guns to town. He drank his first strong liquor then to calm his shaking hand, and tried to tell himself at last he had become a man. A dusty cowpoke at his side began to laugh him down, and he heard again his mother's words, don't take your guns to town, son. Leave your guns at home, Bill. Don't take your guns to town. Filled with rage, then Billy Joe reached for his gun to draw. But the stranger drew his gun and fired before he even saw. As Billy Joe fell to the floor, the crowd all gathered round and wondered at his final words, don't take your guns to town, son. Leave your guns at home, Bill. Don't take your guns to town. Thank you very much. We had a request tonight to sing a spiritual from our First Son album that we had out. The Tennessee Two sang along on this one. It's all one of our all-time favorite songs, written by Fern Jones, who lives right here in... Who's that? Okay, we'll try to do that one for you. Thank you. Thanks a lot, Billy. All right. What was I saying? What was I talking about, Luke? Oh, a spiritual, one of our favorites. Jimmy Davis had a wonderful record on it. We also recorded it on our Son album, our first one out. One called I Was There When It Happened. So I guess I ought to... There are some people who say we cannot tell whether we are saved or whether all is well. They say we only can hope and trust that it is so. But I was there when it happened, so I guess I ought to know. Yes, I know when Jesus saved me, the very moment he forgave me, he took away my heavy burdens. Lord, he gave me peace within. Satan can't make me doubt it. It's real and I'm gonna shout it. I was there when it happened, so I guess I ought to know. I don't care who tells me salvation is not real, though the world may argue that we cannot feel. Go get your burdens lifted and your sins will go. I was there when it happened, so I guess I ought to know. Yes, I know when Jesus saved me, the very moment he forgave me, he took away my heavy burdens. Lord, he gave me peace within. Satan can't make me doubt it. It's real and I'm gonna shout it. I was there when it happened, so I guess I ought to know. Thank you very much. You know, just about on all of our shows and wherever we go, we usually do an impersonation. And we had a request here tonight. Well, thank you. We had a request here tonight to do an impersonation of a rock and roll singer. But, Elvis who? Oh. No, I'll tell you, this is an impersonation of a rock and roll singer impersonating Elvis, is what this really is. Let me see, Marcy, you got a phone? I lose my pants, I left charge extra to get in here next Saturday night.
Well, since my baby left me, oh! Well, I find a new place to dwell. Well, it's down at the end of Lonely Street at the Heartbreak Hotel. You'll be so lonely. You'll be so lonely. You'll be so lonely. You could die.
Thank you very much. Excuse me while I comb part of my hair. I was walking down the street today and a barber came out of a barber shop, said, hey, I'll give you an estimate. So, didn't have time to stop. But we hope you enjoyed that impersonation of Roy Acuff there. Yeah. Thank you very much. All right, we had a request to do this one for you again, our brand new one on Columbia, I Got Stripes. Let it go. On a Monday, I was arrested, On a Tuesday, they locked me in a jail, poor boy. On a Wednesday, my trial was attested. On a Thursday, they said guilty, and the judge's gavel fell. I got stripes. Stripes around my shoulders, I got chains around my feet, I got stripes around my shoulders, and them chains, they're about to drag me down. On a Monday, I got my striped breeches, on a Tuesday, got my ball and chain, poor boy. On a Wednesday, I'm working digging ditches. On a Thursday, Lord, I begged them not to knock me down again. I got stripes around my shoulders. I got chained around my feet. I got stripes around my shoulders. And them chains, they're about to drag me down. On a Monday, my mama come to see me. On a Tuesday, they caught me with a file. On a Wednesday, I'm down in solitary. On a Thursday, Lord, I start on bread and water for a while. I got stripes around my shoulders.
I got chains, chains around my feet. I got stripes, stripes around my shoulders. And them chains, they're about to drag me down.
I'll tell you.